Good morning, everybody. We're gonna start this one off as good one. We're doing another trail running training series, and today we are out climbing up the Arkaquah Trail. I know I'm pronouncing that wrong. We'll see what the sign says. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any pronunciations on here. Well, anyways, the goal of today is elevation training. So it's a 5.5 miles to Brasstown Bald, which is the highest peak in Georgia. However, I'm only using about the first mile, mile and a half, as the ascent is 1,000 feet and the first mile, or 1,400 at the first 1.4. So it's a good climb, and it's what I'm looking for the quest. So I'll update here in a little while. All right, we're gonna call this the top. I'm just under 1.5 miles in, and right at 1,400 feet of elevation gain. It looks like I'm pretty much at a start of a ridgeline, so we'll call it the shoulder. But yeah, it's pretty out today. I warmed up pretty quick. I'm gonna take my jacket off, grab a snack and some salt, and then go downhill. Hoping to run an 8 to 10 minute downhill pace to get my total average for the laps at 15 minute miles. So should be interesting. I don't think this is even close to being as technical as the Crest will be, but that's all right. It'll still burn quads. This may not be the most technical trail I've been on, but it's definitely very steep. And it's got some patches that are pretty good. So slick and muddy in some spots, leafy, blowdowns. The viciousness of the rocks and boulders are non-existent, but I mean, I don't know if you can tell the elevation change running downhill, but it's a doozy. I started to walk for a quick heart rate break. I didn't really check what it was, I just felt like it's a good point. Enjoy the view. Feeling pretty good. I took a salt tablet and a Cliff Bar at the top with a little bit of water. I will probably do another salt tablet at the bottom here, because I think I started a little bit behind. And then we'll take it easy after that. At 1,400 feet, I think I only have to do 4 laps of this to get over 5,000, and that actually put me over a vertical mile. I think it's 5,280. I never remember, I'm bad at this stuff. Anyways, so far so good, almost done the lap one. All right, I'm back at the car. That in the first lap, I got 3 more of these to go. I'm probably gonna dump my rain jacket, and probably lose my air mesh at the top again. But while I'm in here, I'm gonna eat up all this time on my downhill run and really track how fast I can climb up. All right, so my first lap took about 55 minutes. That's including my stop and all my transitional gear and stuff like that. So hopefully we'll do better on the second one, and we'll see. Again, just running with the vest and my trekking poles, and we'll switch out shoes next lap. I'm currently running in my Brooks Cascadias.
I believe that's an Indian pointing tree.
They train the trees like that to point specific directions. There's another one on the Appalachian Trail somewhere. I don't remember where. It's some of a blowdown section. It's still rocky. I'm on my second lap up. It's working me pretty good. I'm glad I'm doing this because the experience in this going off the first hill in the Crest would suck. All right, so here's my second top out. Pretty good pace. I'm at like 20 and a half minutes. Oops. I'm at like 20 and a half minutes for my climbs, which is fantastic. I got two more of these to go. So we'll see if I can hold that and see how my legs feel at the end of this. Yeah, it gets a little soggy, a little crazy. That's about as bad as it gets, really. All right, there's the house. I should say, there's the house right by the trailhead. And then the sun. Alright, so like I said, I'm going to transition out of these Brooks Cascadia 16s into my Topo Pursuits. I'll show you what those are when we get to the car. But I'm about finished with lap two. Two more to go. It's been great. It's warming up. It's getting hot. Alright, so start my last lap. So 1,400 feet more of elevation gain, about a mile and a half. My legs were really starting to burn up on that third lap. So this should be interesting. I lost about 2 minutes on my climb time last lap. So again, if I can hold 35 minutes going up, that'd be great. Brought a little bit extra food so that I can eat a little bit more on my way down. But it's been good so far. Just power hiking up, trying to run down. All right, so topping out for number four. Last time, I got about 5,600 feet of elevation climb with 6 miles uphill. So I got about the same descent, 6 miles down, 5,600 feet. Let me tell you, my quads and my hamstrings are toast, but I'm just gonna take a relaxing downhill, see how it goes. All right, so that wraps up lap four. I'll go down and touch the car and stop the timer, give you some details. All right, I'm all finished up here. Thanks for watching. If you're still here, I got just under 12 miles in and over 5,600 feet of elevation gain. So big win, tough last lap, but finished up. So I'm gonna go ahead and pack up and get on the road.